عليكم. I think this is one of the most wonderful day passed in my life because we just passed 1 year from meeting to the other meeting, and today we will speak about the role of faculties of nursing in establishing ethical and professional consent in nursing services. I think this is a great idea to speak about ethics, because without ethics, there is no any type of development or achievement. You can't do a research and fabricate it, or largesse it. It is not ethical ones. So I think when past this experience a year, and when Dr. Ramadan takes the title of this meeting, it's not come from nothing. It just come from deep thinking. How we can establish our faculties as one of the faculties that respect science and respect research. 1 year before, we didn't have in our faculty a building. We just had administration building. And we look what we will perform along this year. This is not because of me. This is because of yours and my colleagues in the administration of these faculties. We just achieved two important things. The first one, to establish a faculty. That means a building, laboratory, equipment, instrument. And in this year, we just take a program from the high administration. Cost about $1.5 billion. And we built more than 12 learn for the student to start their way in a right way. And not to only study nursing in only in background without application.